The test of the cup finally starts again, albeit with some news. To announce it, Alicia is already ready to return to TV after 2 months of a false start. As is known, the show, together with other programs of Rise schedule, has been suspended due to the health emergency that hit our country. According to the rumors, the broadcast should have resumed on 11th of May. But this was not the case. Now, however, there is an official date, as Iswadi announced in an interview with TV Sorisi El Kanzoni. I am ready to leave on May 25th. This return is only the certainty of the moment. As we left, keeping us a safe distance, so we will return with very few people in the studio and without any audience. But at this moment, it seems premature to think of something different. To the delight of admirer of the program, La Provade Kerkuo will start again very soon, on Monday on Rise 1, with the traditional midday appointment, obviously with some foresight as required by this particular moment. But in addition to the safety distance and the presence of very few people in the studio, the show will undergo other change, as Elisa Isowadi explained in the page of Quickly. Surely, we will try to make many readers speak that somehow revolve around the program. As breeder and family of the family business, that this period have suffered and suffered more. Already on another occasion in recent week, Isowadi has shown her concern for chef and operator of the sector hit hard by the health emergency. Meanwhile, Elisa is ready to take the reins of her beloved program, which she began to lead after the heavy legacy left by Antonella Clerici, the host over the years, despite controversy and rumors, has been able to win fans of the program. Is it period of stop? She certainly did not let herself be knocked down. She kept company with her admirer on daily basis, interviewing and chatting with show business director, without forgetting the tasty recipe prepared by her and her aunt Gabriella, from whom she living. What is certain is very little missing from the resumption of the test of the cook. Isowadi is looking forward to being able to return to the small screen in the company of her colleagues and the group that decreed the success of the show.